I just want to wish you a happy holiday from Grandma Gaga. No matter where you are in the world or what you celebrate, I'm thinking of you today. 2014 was a very good year. Now let's recap. I started off the new year by dancing the two swine. And then I danced to art pop. So many great songs. So many. Come to me. And then I made a birthday video for Gaga's 28th birthday with all of you in it. It was super. Then I gave you my thoughts on the guy video.
Somebody help her, she's down. Oh, this is so beautiful. There is this Hearst Castle. It is remarkable. That's crazy. Great. Hearst Castle. Beautiful scenery. It was a super great video. I can't wait for the next one.
And then one of the highlights of the year, seeing Gaga in concert. The show was amazing. And here's a few clips. And next, I gave you my thoughts on Gaga's tour and the merchandise.
Let's talk about the art rave. Everybody was just roaring out of their seats. It was fantastic. And so many people, after we left and we were walking out, was commenting on, did you see those flowers? Weren't they fabulous? Weren't they beautiful? And they were. They were really something else. And it was sure great to hear in Party Nauseous for the first time. And I love the monster chair she was sitting in. It was fabulous. I finally received all my merchandise by mail. And now then, we can proceed with making my video. Are you ready? First up, we have a tour book. And inside are a lot of beautiful pictures I want to show you. First up is the lyrics to Art Pop. And next is a beautiful frog. Now let's flip through the rest of the book.
Then Gaga released her album with Tony, and I gave him my review.
Who would ever think that Lady Gaga would be working with Tony? But their voices blend together so beautifully, just like they've been together always. It is remarkable. And my favorite version is a Starbucks edition. It has a different cover on the front, and there's more pictures on the inside.
And lastly, I gave you my review to Ode to Gaga. My favorite fragrance right now. It's delightful.
I have been wearing her perfume for about a month now. It's got the lime and leather smell to it, and it just blends in perfectly.
2014 was great, And 2015 is going to be even better. Remember, keep watching for more videos on the way. And once again, happy holiday to each and every one of you out there. I love you all.